And the audition skill is just such a mental game. I mean, okay, so my son's playing baseball right now, so I'm kind of like all about baseball right now. And I think of auditions like, you know, you're in the batting box, right? You're up at bat. And you're trying not to think about all those people that are watching you. And you're not trying to think, you know, that there's two outs and that they're ahead and that you have to score. You cannot be thinking about any of that. You just have to be thinking about the work, which is what? Hitting that ball, right? Just you and the ball. Just you and the story. That's all that you actually really should be thinking about. And then lastly, one quick little thing. A quote from a famous casting director named Mally Finn, who, you look her up, she's cast, you know, huge big movies. And her quote was that she wants actors not who are interesting, but who are interested. So if the actor comes in and is doing a tap dance, like, aren't I just all that? It's kind of like, eh. No, I want the actor that comes in and brings my story to life. So there's nothing else in the room but this incredible fiction that's been created. Then they leave and then it's like, whoa, that was cool. So, I mean, it's a really hard part of acting. It is by far the least pleasant. You know, Loretta was the only person I've ever met in my life who said she enjoyed acting auditions, really.